Hello again, welcome to my channel NRI Mom in UK and welcome to my kitchen. So today is Saturday. I thought I'll make pudina rice for the dinner, or you can call it aloo bhat. Pudina, coriander, green chili and aloo as a toppings. So I call it aloo bhat, and I'll tell you the ingredients what I have prepared. This is 4 potatoes and cashew nuts. I fried them in little bit of oil and I sprinkled salt on it. And this is mint, coriander and green chili paste. I blended them all and I added little bit of water so that it can blend smoothly. Now that I'm making aloo bhat, I'll tell you why I love this aloo bhat. Because my bestie's mom, she always used to make this aloo bhat for her lunchbox. And I love the taste of it. Divya's mom used to make it. Divya is my best friend. So Divya, this is for you. Also, for auntie. I'm adding. I heated up the oil in the pan. This is grounded pepper. 2 cinnamon sticks. And then 2 onions. I'm frying them all, and then ginger. Divya auntie से कहना कि ये recipe auntie के जैसा नहीं बनाती हूँ, क्योंकि मुझे याद नहीं है कि क्या-क्या ingredients है, लेकिन maximum auntie के ही है सारे ingredients, और मैंने उसमें थोड़ा सा add on किया, या शायद मैं कुछ भूल गई होगी, लेकिन हाँ, मेरा तो favorite है आलू भात. Goes the paste, I'm frying it until the raw smell goes and oil needs to be separated. Salt, then I made bundi raita, curd bundi and onion, green chilies, black salt and salt, that's it. As you can see, oil has been separated, and now I'll squeeze half lemon. Cooked steamed rice. The final touch. Fried potatoes and cashews. See, this is how it looks, aloo bhat. Wow, smells divine. So we will enjoy this aloo bhat with bundi raita and with orange juice as well. So love the combination, orange juice, raita and aloo bhat. Wow, we're going to enjoy the meal tonight. Until then, bye-bye. Hello everyone. I'm feeling super lazy today. And I'll show you, just see what Athira is doing. Bye. उसके पापा मेरे पे बबल्स ब्लॉक कर रहे हैं. ओके देन बाय.